I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't. I've been looking at the stars tonight. I'll be a dreamer till the day I die. But they say, oh, how the good die young.
Hi, and welcome to FST, which stands for Free Steam Trash. Today, we are looking at the Animal Jam games, although the regular Animal Jam game isn't on Steam. It has a game on Steam with really bad reviews, so it still counts, okay? Today we are mainly looking at the Quackity HQ raid that happened on the 23rd of December, in my time. So it all started off with us not being able to say quack. Nobody could say the word quack. So we started the hashtag DuckRights, and it actually was trending on Twitter for a long time. Animal Jam even shut down their Reddit with a message telling Quackity to stop raiding the Reddit and the Discord, which he had said countless times not to do. But who cares, let's talk about the game itself. Animal Jam actually isn't that good of a game. Oh, you want to talk about the raid? Okay then, we can do that. So Quackity was getting banned from the chat itself, then later he actually got IP banned. We were coming up with hashtags to tell the game to just get Quack back, but they were banned within 40 seconds. It was spinning out of control. Then people decided to raid a game called Ponytown. Luckily, the people over at Ponytown were ready, so they disabled being able to create a new account. The new hashtag was DuckYouAnimalJam. It started trending everywhere but the United States. Then we started to submit art to Animal Jam, telling them to have duck rights. Quackity was being banned all the time. Account after account. Then we raided the Instagram, raided the rooms, then we ended up raiding a wall by saying Victory Royale. Oh yeah, we also rated Steam reviews, hence why they're so bad. So I guess we got the number one Victory Royale. Thank you all for watching, and tame your phone.